an environment, and that mouse has not been colonized as a newborn, and that little mouse has no organisms living in it anywhere. Not in the respiratory tract, not in the GI tract. Okay? So tell me what's going to happen with this little guy.
He's going to die once he's exposed to anything.
Okay, but you know, let's see, what do I have here? I should have a little... Did you know that two mice, one mouse that lives in the little thing, and one mouse that lives in the cage with other mice and eats stuff, hangs out with his buddies and stuff, this one lives longer. But do you agree that this is an impractical existence?
Yeah.
And if we all want to live longer, ooh, okay. Yeah, I'm not going in there, thanks. So, exactly. Yeah. So,